हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट चारकोल, एमॉर्फस फॉर्म ऑफ कार्बन। चारकोल इज ऑफ वेरियस फॉर्म लाइक वुड चारकोल, बोन चारकोल, शुगर चारकोल, कोक एट्सेट्रा। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद वुड चारकोल। वुड चारकोल इज ऑब्टेन्ड बाय द डिस्ट्रक्टिव डिस्टिलेशन ऑफ वुड। नाउ व्हाट इज डिस्ट्रक्टिव डिस्टिलेशन? Strong heating of wood in the absence of air is called destructive distillation of wood. Main products which are formed during destructive distillation of wood are wood charcoal, which will be left in the test tube as a residue, wood tar, and pyroligneous acid, which is mixture of water, methyl alcohol and acetic acid, and wood gas. So we will study about wood charcoal in detail. Name of the product you can learn, okay? And process, destructive distillation. What is destructive distillation? This is heating of wood, sugar, bone, whatever charcoal we want to obtain, that substance must be heated in the absence of air, strongly heated, okay? So we will study about wood charcoal. Wood charcoal is black, porous, brittle and soft. It floats on water. Why? Because it contains plenty of air bubbles trapped in the pores. Wood charcoal can absorb large volume of gases onto its surface. And wood charcoal can be converted into activated charcoal. When wood charcoal is heated in steam to around 900 degrees Celsius, it becomes activated charcoal. And this activated charcoal has much higher adsorption capacity. And it is used in purification of substances. It absorbs impurities on its active surface and substance are purified. Okay, so we will study about here different uses of wood charcoal, the widely used wood charcoal. Okay, so what are the uses of wood charcoal? Number one, wood charcoal is mostly used as fuel. Why it is used as fuel? Because it has low ignition temperature, it catches fire easily as compared to wood. It has high calorific value. Okay, it means it produces more heat than wood. And charcoal does not produce any smoke, whereas wood will produce a lot of smoke. Then another important use of wood charcoal, it is used in gunpowder. What is gunpowder? Mixture of charcoal powder, potassium nitrate and sulfur. It is used as adsorbent. It is used in gas mask. It is also used as decolorizing agent for sugar, oils, alcohol, petroleum, etc. So this is widely used. It can act as a reducing agent also, that we will study in detail later. Okay, so first I will tell you about different type of charcoal. Next one, what is sugar charcoal and bone charcoal? Bone charcoal is obtained by destructive distillation of bone. This is also a good adsorbent. And because of this property, bone charcoal is also used as decolorizing agent for removing brown color from sugar. Okay, sugar cane juice during the manufacturing of sugar. Then how to obtain sugar charcoal? Okay, how sugar charcoal can be obtained? Either by destructive distillation of sugar or by dehydration of sugar using concentrated sulfuric acid. Concentrated sulfuric acid is very strong dehydrating agent. It will remove element of water in the ratio 2:1, that is hydrogen and oxygen in what ratio? 2:1. So just see here, sugar When concentrated sulfuric acid is poured on sugar, it will remove water, leaving behind carbon, that is sugar charcoal. This is very pure charcoal, sugar charcoal. Okay, so these three different type of charcoals are there. I hope it is clear. Wood charcoal, bone charcoal, and sugar charcoal. Okay, that's it.